I'm back. I'm back. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. You might be wondering, why haven't I been downloading videos for like 7 months? Yeah, so let me explain myself. So since you probably know that, you don't know that I transferred to a new school, so I've been focusing on my studies because I want to get an achievement at the end. So I am also a 6th grade student, so I am graduating elementary, so I have been focusing on my studies because you don't want to fail. Yeah, so guys, that's only the reason why I've been inactive on my account for 7 months. But hey, I'm downloading vlogs and guess what? They're rotten. Yay. So, but I will still be downloading. We are bringing back the YouTube channel. We are going to be active again, and probably I won't promise anything, but most likely that I'll be downloading every week. I mean, I hope I do, but that's will be like probably if everything settled already, then I'll probably be downloading again in a week, you know, the normal uploading schedule. Yes guys, so so before we continue on with this video, so you're probably watching the video now, so make sure to subscribe, like this video, comment down below, and follow me on our social media. I'm getting tongue twisted. Social media, they'll be all down below. And yes guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Yeah, so I'll be downloading more rotten vlogs soon. Yeah, so peace. So welcome to my channel, guys. Today is August 26, 2018, and I'm so excited. Oh my god! Well, yeah. Before I tell you what, I'd be excited. Yes, I am excited because do you remember the last video that I downloaded where I got a ticket to a concert, a ticket to a Wyoming concert? That's the picture. Yeah, well, today's the day of the concert, and I'm telling you, I'm freaking out like so much. Oh my god. Yeah so before I show you my OTD and stuff, make sure to subscribe, like this video, comment down below, and follow me also on social media. It's all down below. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you my OOTD. So guys, the outfit for today is my shirt. My turtleneck is from H&M. Then I'm wearing my white ripped shorts. Then my Armani exchange bag. And of course I have a new haircut. I just got it today. Yeah, I just think it's better than the old one. Yeah. And of course my white blue sneakers, Converse. Yeah, so oh my god, I'm so excited. Yeah. Let's do this.
Hey guys, so we arrived Alright, so we arrived at the at SMR. There's an extra train. So we just checked the venue and I was meters away from Eben. That was so alright. So right now we're just going to find a place to eat. We're going to eat and then we're gonna go up again because there's a lot of people. So yeah, see you later. Hi guys, so we just finished eating and oh my god, why do I keep covering the camera? But yeah, we just finished eating and right now we are going to the venue again so we can line up already and yeah, get our seats so we already can sit down. I'm so excited. Yeah, so I'm gonna see you in the venue later. Peace. We just got inside and they're singing downstairs. Oh my god! Yeah, so we're here outside. Like, it's outside there. Yeah, so see you guys later.
You're not listening. You're not listening. No. We try to fix it in the reverse. We go breaking up like cell phones. Friends, because you don't listen when I talk. Now, so nothing but that high. Sorry, because we don't listen when I talk. No, they could ever get better.
Hey guys, so the concert hasn't started yet. VIP is having problems because the VIP is just standing and people are passing out and stuff like that, you know. And they're having problems because they won't step back and they won't sit down. So yeah.
And if you guys, if you give them 1 foot, they can all sit down and relax. But if you guys are squished in, if you can just take one step back, they can all sit down.
So you can hear that guy right there.
There's a lot of people getting squished.
I'm updating you later. I hope the concert starts soon. Yeah, see you later.
Rush a little bit. There's room right behind you guys. There's room right behind you. Look at the light. He's flashing right behind you guys.
Shout out to all the parents turning up in the audience tonight. Give it up for the parents. Once again, my new EP, Past 100 Days, just dropped not too long ago. You guys made it go number 2 in the US on the pop charts. And number 8, all over. So this is crazy to me. And I just got one more question, alright, before I get out of here. Just one more question. Are you guys ready for Why Don't We?
Concert was just finished and we're already going out. It was great, to be honest. It was great. I was screaming the whole concert, singing to the song the whole concert. Oh my god. A trivia for the Limelights, actually. Zach's mom grew up here in the Philippines. So yes, I don't know if you all know that already, but I just found out about that today. So yeah, so after this we're going to Eastwood, Libby's later. we're going there, yeah, so see you later. Hi guys, so we're here in Eastwood City. And I forgot the vlog. Yes, so we just went. We just came from Starbucks, and I'm done drinking it. And right now we're in Family Mart because I got hungry. And I made a hot dog sandwich and cedar. Yeah, so see you later. Hi guys, so right now we're on the way to the parking lot. Yes, so of course we're still here in Eastwood. So we're going home already, and it's gonna be a long car ride again. Yeah, so see you later.